Okay, finally. All right, so I don't know whoever is watching now or later. I will be making this watercolor painting of a dancer that I took a photograph of the beautiful girls on the dance ministry church, and I'm gonna be creating some abstract, sort of like an abstract painting, series of worship dancers. So the first thing I'm gonna do is I'm gonna get this Winsor & Newton watercolor masking fluid. If you know, if anybody watching out there knows how to, a better way to apply this, please let me know. Because I'm still trying to figure out. I'm using an old brush that I have here, but I don't know, it dries so fast and then it kind of gets clumpy as I'm applying. I don't know. I'm still trying to figure this out. So, yeah. Anyway, I'm not sure if anybody can hear me. Hello? Well, I can hear myself. So. Some music going. Alright, so because this is a clear, or is it a clear? Yeah, it's a colorless masking fluid. So what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna add some a little bit of watercolor paint to it, just so I can have sort of an idea of where I'm applying the masking fluid and it's not that random. So it doesn't go where I don't want it to go. So let me just drop some, maybe the red one. This brush is actually working pretty good. Better than my other brush. I think the brush that I was using before was probably a little too soft and too small. So, because this dries really fast. When I wait for this to dry, I'm gonna announce on Instagram, let people know that I'm streaming. If there's anybody out there not doing anything. Maybe I'll do that a little later because I don't want my masking fluid mix to dry. I'm gonna take advantage. I have five dancers that I want to apply the masking fluid to, and I have done a little sketch for them. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna apply masking fluid to all of them, but then I'm gonna watercolor one at a time. So gets kind of clumpy if you don't work fast enough. That's what I meant. Alright. Thank you. think this one's gonna be probably my favorite pose. the only thing is the brush gets completely destroyed. And I have no idea how to get the masking fluid out. If maybe hot water would help. This one is completely dry, so I'm gonna start to color it. Thank you. so I'm gonna end the stream here, and if you were able to watch the stream, please leave me a comment, let me know what you think, and I'll be streaming again later tonight, and I'm gonna try to finish another one. So yeah, I'll see you guys later.